doing?
Last one, Vault Hunter. This way. Stay sharp. This way. Come on.
Jump on!
Vault here.
Suck up.
What are you doing, Starlight? The Destroyer's come back for a reason. It's literally eating stars!
Not if I eat it first.
Friend.
no virtue.
Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic.
Right.
End of the world. I'll focus.
Not bad.
The decorative Fae statue's close. We gotta hurry.
Good old
them up!
The Feo statue. Oh boy. Once you offer the key, better hold on to your keister. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
Drive on!
The vaults are all connected, but it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Then touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Killer.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, Superfan! For you, anyway. Troy and I were kids. We'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. Brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Starlight! Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. We went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the vault and vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
You kept Irene! Listen to me! This won't end the way you think it will! Trust me!
I seem so small now, Mercury.
You syphilitic!
No grenade.
Thank you.
And see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't.
He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. And if Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but a leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
I've never run from a fight, Commander.
Okay, this ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.